Today I would like to show you how to make a simple simple clock using notepad. And I have opened my notepad and I'll paste here my simple code which I made. Here this is the code from which we can make a simple clock using notepad, and I have given this code echo of title ncpc clock and color ca and cls clock, current date and current time, and author biograph is here I have given, and we'll save this in batch file. Extensions is BAT. I'll give clock bat here, and this will save in here. And this is a simple clock which we can make from notepad here it is. And now what I'll do is, this is not in executable file or in any program file, this is in batch file, so we have to convert in this into executable file. So what we require is, we require one software which we can download from softonic.com. this software name is batch to exe converter or batch to executable file converter. Here we'll open our batch file which I have saved in my desktop. I'll select my batch file. This is my batch file, and this also will be saved in desktop. Now here is some options which has given here: visible applications and work directory. Work directory will be in current directory because this is in portable executable file. So if you want to use in administrator, then you can click on administrator, but we don't require this in clock. So we'll give a program, means executable program, icon here. I have some icon which I have kept in my folder. I'll go through it and I'll select one icon here. I'll select one icon, this icon, I'll select it, and we can include the versions. I have given the first versions, minor, majors, and release bold, which is in new. And I'll give the company name. If you require company name, then we can give it. I'll just give my group name, and product name is simple clock. I'll give you here, I'll give simple clock, and description I'll give here descriptions. I have given owner Hensivoni Fago, and we can edit the code by going in editors. Here is given our code already, and we can customize our setting. We can modify it, our language here in program setting, and at last we'll compile this code and make in executable file. Now this executable file will be saved in desktop. Here it has already came here clock. Now we'll open it. Now we can see this is in executable file. Look here, now it came in executable file. Now what we require is that we'll see this, it is fully in executable file or not. Here it is in executable file, and detail whatever we have given, that is only here, owner Hensivoni Fago, and the versions is this month, and the product name, internal product name, is simple clock. Now in this way we can make a simple clock using notepad.